Hey guys, welcome back to Digit.in, and this is today's Digit Daily. Google has launched Google Shopping in India. The service functions like a comparison shopping engine and features products across categories from various merchants, including existing e-commerce players like Flipkart and Amazon. This experience is available across several Google products, a made-to-browse experience on the shopping homepage, the shopping tab on Google Search, and in Google Lens. Google says that the shopping in India is completely free of cost for merchants to list their products. As confirmed by the company, there is no revenue sharing module between Google and the merchants. The yearly Geminid Meteor shower will grace the night sky in India between December 13th and December 14th. The celestial show brings up the night sky every year in December, bringing streaks of yellow across the darkness, and India is slated to get one of the best views of the light show in the wee hours of December 14th. The meteor shower originates from an object called Pathion, which is either a near-Earth asteroid or an extinct comet. Once a year in December, Earth passes through the debris cloud left behind by the object as it orbits the Sun. When Earth crosses paths with the said debris, small meteors vaporize in Earth's atmosphere, resulting in 120 to 160 visible meteors per hour. Click on the link in the description to know how to best view the Geminid meteor shower in India starting tonight. NASA's InSight lander has channeled its inner Millennial and sent back a selfie from Mars. To be fair, it is not exactly a single image, but rather a combination of up to 11 images taken using the spacecraft's robotic arm. This is the same imaging process used by NASA's Curiosity mission, in which multiple overlapping images are stitched together to create a single image. InSight's selfie also gives researchers a clear image of the lander's solar panel and its entire deck, including its collection of scientific instruments. Say hi to the robotic Martian, will you? 2018 has been a good year for Instagram overall. And if you are wondering what a billion users have been up to on the platform, Instagram has released its year in review for 2018. Instagram awarded the title of fastest growing hashtag in 2018 to battle royale game Fortnite. Heart eyes was the most used filter, and heart love sticker by Arata became the most used Jiffy sticker in stories. In feed, the heart emoji was used in comments over 14 billion times, and Disneyland Tokyo got tagged as the happiest place in the world. CES 2019 is less than a month away, and Samsung has announced the Notebook 9 laptops that will be showcased at the Consumer Electronics Show 2019 in Vegas. Samsung's Notebook 9 laptops will be available in 13-inch and 15-inch form factors. Both laptops sport a hinge, which allows them to bend like a convertible, and Samsung claims that both can function for 15 hours on a single charge. In terms of specifications, both the variants of the Samsung's Note 9 will sport a Full HD display powered by an Intel Core i7 8th generation CPU under the hood. The 13-inch variant will have an integrated graphics card, and the 15-inch variant will have the NVIDIA GeForce MX150 2GB graphics card. In terms of connectivity, both the laptops will come with two Thunderbolt 3 ports and one USB Type-C port. There will also be a headphones mic combo port and a microSD card reader. So that is the Digit Daily for today. We'll be back with another round of tech news for you tomorrow. For the latest technology updates, subscribe to Digit.in and don't forget to hit the bell icon.